song? Are you gonna help us do it, right? Do you know the words?
Gobble gobble one,
and then gobble gobble two, and it's gobble gobble me, and gobble gobble you. Genius, right? I know you're impressed. It's all good. Okay, you guys ready? Gobble gobble one, gobble gobble two. Come on now. Gobble gobble me, gobble gobble you. Everybody now. Gobble gobble three, gobble gobble four, gobble gobble please, can I have some more? Good job, Isabella.
Hey y'all, God says not to fear and not to be afraid. Be not afraid. But the truth is we all have fears and we are afraid of stuff. But in His Word, in God's Word, He says, I will take care of you. I will protect you. I will handle the evil forces that are out there constantly coming at you, if you surrender, if you give me your heart, if you believe in me, if you trust me and have faith like I have faith, God's faith, and His love is unshakable and it's solid. Our faith wavers, but today is a new day where we don't have to waver. We can be full of faith, full of trust in what God is doing in your life and in our lives, in my life. But the truth is, we are fearful, and especially in this world now, there's European war happening, there's crazy problems in our social behaviors, and the dynamic of the family, the American family, or just family in general, our values and morals, and who we bow to, and who we put above ourselves. Some of us, we don't put anything above ourselves. If you say, I am my own God, you know, you don't answer to anyone, well, you know, you're saying that you're in control of everything around you, but you know the truth is that we are not in control, and you didn't create yourself. You are created. You're a created being, and we are living in the creation, and we are not in any sort of control, but we can have faith and trust the one who is in control. And about being fearful, God says, Isaiah 41:10, I think it says, do not be dismayed, for I am your God. Fear not, don't be fearful. And it says, I will help you, I will strengthen you, I will be there for you in times of trouble. Trust me, I love you. Just give me your heart, give me your trust, and I'll help you. Doesn't that sound good to hear from God, that God says, I will help you, I will strengthen you, I will help you with my righteous right hand, I think it says. That's good news today, and I need to be reminded of that daily. And I know I need to get into the Word more often, and I fail often in the morning. And maybe we should. Maybe we should start today to stop wasting time and add a little bit of the Word into our morning, and just bless ourselves with the Holy Spirit. And it always helps. It always goes further than what we expect. It's always beneficial. It always opens our eyes. And when you let the light of God shine early in the morning, it's always a good thing. So I would encourage you to do just that. Just go ahead and check out Isaiah 41:10. And, yeah, that being said, here's a little bit of footage of the concert we went to this weekend. Matthew West, Jordan Feliz, and friends. And it's amazing what... Oh, it was so good. It was so good. It put me in the right place. It broke me down. It wrecked me in a great way. So, thanks for watching this. Y'all be blessed. Have a great day. Stay strong in the Lord. Stay in faith. Like my grandfather always said, keep the faith. I just remember that now. I have a blessed day. I'm out. Bye.
I know a place where we can go to lay the troubles down in your soul. I know a place where mercy flows. Take the stains, make it whiter than snow. Like the tide, it rises up. Keep the side of her in that pool. you ever thought that the world has kinda lost its way? Crazy as it seems, I know it's gonna be okay. My name is Feliz.
listen to me.
I refuse to be a shoulda, woulda, coulda man. I can't go back in time, I don't have a DeLorean. What I'm trying to say is I don't wanna say these words again. What if? I better hear somebody say, what if today is the only day I got? Tomorrow wasted in this mind inside me. No regrets in the end. I wanna know, I got all the world here. Come on until the world looks out. Lighting it up right here, right now. No regrets in the end.
Your part to sing, all right? I want you to sing it like you've been waiting for this concert for like 2 years, all right? Here we go. Here we go.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Let's see what you got. Come on. So cute.
Something I don't need. Last night I dreamed I went to Starbucks. I heard them say, welcome back. Then I woke up and drank a bad cup of coffee, threw a homemade mask, and now I'm sad. Quarantine life, I can't lose weight, but I'm losing my mind. Quarantine life, killing that corona with the Clorox wipe. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive. This quarantine life, it ain't all good, but it's all alright.
I'm thinking worse. Just forget it, guys. You had one job.
I think I might have had a birthday, but I don't know what month it is. And all the days I take a shower, yeah, I consider that a win. Every day my wife's complaining, cause they closed the salon, except for Nancy Pelosi.
Yeah. No, these are the real words. They're not much better. Every day my wife's complaining, cause they closed the salon. Now she's looking like a stranger to me. I always thought she was a blonde. Oh, that one crossed the line? All you ladies are mad on behalf of my wife right now. You all stick together. I know why. I can see your roots from here. It's a quarantine night. It's Friday night, toilet paper shopping all night. Quarantine night. We made the Tiger King famous overnight. It's lonely inside, but we're gonna survive this quarantine life. Quarantine life. It ain't all good, but it's all right now. I wanna leave my house, wanna touch my face, wanna hug my friends, I never thought I'd say. I wanna go to work, wanna wear some pants, want my kids to go to school, I love them, but oh man, I wanna play a show, do what I love. I wanna go to church, Cracker Barrel brunch. I wanna leave my house, I wanna go to one place and one place only, the most magical place in all the world, the city that never sleeps. Woodstock, Georgia. Giving up on me by now, I would have labeled me a lost cause. Cause I feel just like a lost cause. But if I were you, I would have turned around and walked away.
My shame can't separate. My shame can't separate.